just after almost getting Softlocked, getting battle stars, this happens? You're kidding? Fortnite? What the hell? Why am I stuck on this? I do not have time to sit through another 30 minutes of waiting for the event. It's 1:40. Okay. It's still doing this. So guess what I'm gonna have to do? Close the game. Come on, Epic, honestly. You're kidding, right? An hour? You're kidding. Seriously? Really? The game just screwed me over. Okay. Thanks, guys. How did the battle pass bug out? Screw you. I can't get in now. Go to hell. My gosh. Seriously, I missed the event because the game softlocks itself. Okay. Guess I'm watching the event. Fine.